Hello, guys, welcome to the video. Today I'm going to be doing, I am going to be making origami makis, cinnamon rolls, okay, so peel and pop. Getting anxiety already. Because the pop, you know, is just slow. Oh, first I gotta see if I got a pan. That one's dirty. Let there be one in here. Oh, yes. Which is telling me that it's ready to bake. Oh my god. I'm ready. How much would I have to peel off for you to pop? Okay, I know you're ready, oven, but it's like, because this thing doesn't want to pop. Oh my god. Hey, Dad?
Yeah?
I'm gonna need some assistance. I'm gonna need some assistance in popping this. I don't know how to pop it. I thought I did. I need help popping this. How do you pop it? Did you just like put a hole? Like,
well, first of all, you
have to. Oh, the whole white part?
Yeah.
Oh. How do I do that? See, because here's the thing. I've already started pulling. So now it's like this is like this one big design. Because this is the triangle you're talking about, right? Oh, wait, I think I got it. Like this. I want to be the one to pop it. I just need you to open it for me. See, because is this the wrong way?
Yeah.
Oh, I see. Oh my god. Uh-oh. Okay.
Just keep pulling
the
it
icing
off.
Opened.
It happens. Just keep pulling the rubber off.
You're not sad?
No.
But that's delicious icing that we're not going to be able to use. Giving me so much anxiety. I've never made. Now what do I do? Maybe I shouldn't have been the one to make this. No, icing, go back in. Oh no. Oh, you're good. Okay. Oh, I got. Okay. No, icing. Okay. I just don't know what I'm supposed to do here. Maybe I should call my dad for help again.
Okay.
Can you pull this apart like I did with you?
So what?
Can you help me pull this apart like I did with you? Can you hold this side? This smells like a cinnamon sugar cookie. What did they spread?
Yeah.
So space them apart a little bit more? Yeah. Oh, okay. I thought it was just one big one. I was like, that one's gonna be mine. That's it. Okay. Top or bottom? Mm.